Hi there, Fuzzball. What are you doing here? I'm searching for a very elusive and secret substance.
Raritanium?
Maybe.
The oceans on this planet are said to be an excellent source of that element.
Well, not anymore. All that toxic dumping has obscured any trace of it. You will find Raritanium for me.
No, I will not.
Piece of junk. My latest invention, the Persuader. I intended to use it to control minds, but, well, the only thing it's got me so far is a discount from Gadgetron vendors.
Hey, I could use that.
Well, I'll trade it for some Raritanium.
I believe planet Hoven is a source of that element.
Our long-range sensors do not detect Raritanium on this planet. Our database indicates that the best place to locate this mineral is on planet Hoven.
I guess that should do it. Here you go.
It's about time.
Thank you. Hey, I know you two.
Look, the plumber's back.
Very funny.
What are you doing here, sir?
Maintenance. What else? I helped fix this planet's useless air defenses.
Well, I think you'd better hurry up.
The turret works fine, you little yahoo. It's the locals. They haven't got the skilled manpower to use it.
I'm a pretty good shot.
You? No, I could lose my job.
Oh, come on. What's the sense of keeping up a turret if nobody's gonna use it? Besides, the blog chased you off the last planet. Why don't we pay him back?
Well, all right, go on if you want. Just don't break anything. Who's awake? You're lucky I was here to drag your unconscious keister out of that turret. Good news is, I got the cannon fixed again. Well, well, well. Looks like he's good for something after all. Here, take this.
What is it?
It detects underground bolts. My grandfather designed it to suck up loose change on any planet in the galaxy. What a cheap old man he was. Well, see you around sometime.
Since you now own the metal detector, a bolt icon will show up on screen whenever you are near a buried stash of bolts. When equipped, the metal detector will give you signals to indicate your proximity to the buried bolts. The detector plate will always indicate the direction to the bolts. Hold down the circle button to activate the device. As you move closer to the bolts, the rings will become redder and the beeping will become faster. Continue holding down the circle button, and once you are directly over the bolts, the metal detector will suck them out of the ground.
Thank you. I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, that's a nice one. I got some great bargains for you today.
Thank you.
This is a premium nanotech dispenser. You can purchase a can to increase your maximum health. This dispenser also carries Ultra Nanotech, the very latest in gadgetron technology. Ultra Nanotech is 3 times more potent than premium nanotech.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one.
Thank you.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Thank you.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Hi there, Fuzzball.
Thank you. again, everyone. Supreme Executive Chairman Drek here to fill you in on our progress. We have now found the perfect orbit for our planet, one which will allow for the optimum temperature all year round. However, there is a planet now occupying that orbit, and sadly, for its few insignificant inhabitants, it must be destroyed. That's why we've created this! The Planet Buster Maximus, a device capable of blowing an entire planet into subatomic particles. We're quite proud of it. Here's how it works. We attach the Planet Buster to this ship, fly it into orbit around the planet, and let it go! Kaboom! Quite ingenious, really. Once our trained professionals put the finishing touches on our new planet, everything will be complete. Thank you. Goodbye.
Now this guy's gonna blow up an entire planet? That's just mean.
That's what I've been telling you.
Look, I'm still gunning for Quark. If we end up taking out Drek too, hey, fine. What?
You do care.
Don't push it, pal.
That must be the ship that will transport the bomb.
You think? Great work, Detective.